Boosh.
You're so tense.
I'm Marky. I'm a lady down in the dirt, huh?
You're still recording all this, huh?
Of course.
I have a feeling you're putting this on Facebook.
Possibly. Or YouTube. I'm sorry, I'm trying not to laugh at you, but it's so funny.
Oh, I hate you right now. Because you never know if I saw on the
Alright, ready?
This is when I squeeze the crap out of your hand.
Use the left hand, because I'm going to need the right one. Apparently.
You might need you to hold it down for me. Okay. You're already running from me.
Shut up, Brittany. Oh, God. Stop laughing.
That is just clamp, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they were right when they said the clip was uncomfortable. You gotta relax. You can't be on tense.
Yeah, it's really not that bad.
Your ears?
Did you shake like that with
your
ears?
It's
not much worse.
You take a deep breath in and let it out.
Oh,
yeah, that's it.
Crap!
Don't grab. Don't grab that. Now the walls are good.
Done.
Custom builds are looking good. I'm sorry. That was uncomfortable. It's gonna be alright. You're gonna be like,
oh, man.
It's cute. It's great because they chose a really large tile, which means less tiles to put down overall. To make accurate cuts when cutting tile, we need to use a wet saw. There's a saw that has water coming out of it, and that's what the blade off and it's creating too much friction.
Get your hands away.
Yeah. My hands are away.
You can breathe. She's done. How do you feel?
God.
How you feeling?
It wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
You sure?
But it still hurt.
Still a little rough, huh?
Yeah.
Right, so give me a second. Let me put this clamp up before you hop up.
She did it.
Oh, man. Woo! Breathe